Yeah, I want to finish up a story.
Then you can possibly have a chance of getting on the arm bone. The arm bone. Arm banana bone.
Yeah. Yeah, because Kai went offline, so.
Look, almost there.
Yeah. Little
tiny.
Oh, that?
No. Oh, you haven't done your weekly thing yet. Probably the one that got it down like that, because it was a bit bigger, but when she was playing earlier, it went down some more. So if you play, it'll go, you might be able
I could do a raid.
No, you won't be able to do the raid yet.
Oh.
Yeah, be like,
it's saying,
where I'm at.
Help kids. Eaten.
And in order to do any of this stuff, like raids and nightfalls and shit, you need to finish off the
Where's
game.
Where's EDZ? That sounds fair.
Yeah.
Oh.
Those are the ones you... As long as you do all the ones out of that little symbol, you'll finish the main storyline and you'll have access to the tower again and then you'll be able to do everything.
I'm going to do that one because...
Don't worry about that. Go and do the
mission. Yeah, I'm just going to do the mission actually. Oh, and I'll be able to get XP. Yay! And I'll be able to get Sparrow probably after I've done this. Probably. I'm just gonna probably boss it.
Yeah.
Couple missions. Carry. I need. Yeah, woohoo!
Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
They're heading to another site. Go again. Glimmer, hold them off while I transmit. giant heap of glimmer incoming.
My word. You'll have to keep some for yourself, you know.
A Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down. It's you. Ikora will be pleased.
Guardian, I need you to test a theory. Find a power core in a disabled Red Legion tank. Install it in a supply console, and stand back.
Thank you. Well, that was as good as advertised.
The Red Legion has brought a new weapon online. One powerful enough to threaten the farm and everything around it.
While you're in transit, I'll try and fill in the gaps. Back in the city militia, we used to see the Fallen try to repurpose technology from other races, and fail rather explosively.
Conversations with Devrim surfaced a memory from my studies. The Cabal are made up of many different races. They have always struggled to adapt to a single technology.
I'm not sure I understand.
That new weapon is an artillery cannon, too big for you to blow up. But you could exploit that weakness.
The thing with the power cores. Sold.